Great job. You're a girl. Thank you. Mary, you're on the right. Vice President.
Ventilators play such a critical role in respiratory illness. And one of the things that we had learned from around the world where the coronavirus had impacted and claimed lives was it was more often than not the lack of a ventilator for someone that caused someone to succumb and to pass to this difficult disease. And so we set out with a partnership with General Motors and Ventec. We set out with a partnership with General Electric and Ford. But I must tell you, standing here in the Hoosier State, being among people who put together this plant in 17 days and produced the first ventilator in 3 days and in less than a month have produced 600 ventilators for the American people, I couldn't be more inspired. And make no mistake about it, you all have played a critical role in ensuring the fact that as of today, no American who has required a ventilator has been denied a ventilator anywhere in the United States.